Before dragging the plant onto the pad, Parker calls on Dean to mark out a spot.
Can we lay this out real quick?
Yep.
We need a upstream end skid.
You want a bit of room there? Probably right about here, I'm thinking.
Big Red is 52 feet wide. Allowing for the 16-foot sluice box, Dean's pad needs to measure at least 70 feet across.
And then we need 52?
Yeah. Here's 20.
20 into there.
You got 40.
We're at 40 feet here, and at 52 feet, we need to be 16 feet wide, and Dumit needs to be able to do cleanups.
What do you need? How many more feet?
12 feet at 16 wide, and then we still have to be able to do cleanups. I mean, there's no way. How are you even gonna set stuff in? I don't even know how you're gonna get in here with the machines to set the stuff in here. Just room.
Dean has made a huge mistake. His pad can just about fit Big Red, but it leaves very little room to operate around it. Fixing the pad could take days.
Can you guys all back off? What do you figure?
I know it's a little small.
I'll meet you back in my office. I just wanted to talk to you. I asked you to come down to the office, but...
I know what you want to say to her, so I don't have anything to say to you.
Okay. Yeah. All right. All right. Well, that was productive.